Welcome back to UFO Aftershock. I am going to go forward with the plan of, let's just elapse time. Because after all, the detection labs are almost done. I double checked, there's only one left. We have 50 knives. So right now it's really just, I have a whole bunch of stuff I need to finish and get out of the queue. Because once I get the detection labs gone, probably gonna go hyper energy. I think. It depends on what the bases are set up as. Los Angeles, you are fixing my issue with high tech. So we need another college, please. That'll probably boot me up to like plus 60 or 70. And my alien tech is, I've lost like 40 in the last episode.
We've interrogated the captured alien from the species we've dubbed the Wargots. We weren't able to obtain a great deal of hard data, but we've gathered a number of initial facts. The Wargots are an extremely spiritual race. Their society is theocratic. A small group of clergy, led by a pontifex, controls all political functions in their empire. Members of Wargot society never question the pontifex's divine right to rule.
That's it. Really? I mean, okay, at least there's a little bit more. Jeez. What they tell you about is basically nothing. So, they're alliance with the cultists is a little bit, interesting. That's good. That's what I wanted. And, yeah, unless this happens, did I just do this? I feel like I just did this. Leo, you were the escort. Yeah, Leo is definitely the escort. No masters have arrived? No? This doesn't look too bad. However, there is the entire possibility that everyone is going to be lined up in terrible places.
Orders, Commander? Ready, sir. Right. Here we go.
And all clumped together. I'm talking about the Wargots, not us. Me planning my characters badly, that's pretty much par for the course. Let's get rid of the shrubbery, shall we?
Done. What's next?
Just watch, please.
Done. What's next?
Actually, Chang and Ash, you have the same voice, don't you? Nothing? There we go, that's what I want to see. 14%? You actually have a better chance. Okay, 14 headshots, 43?
Like hell I will.
Oh, that never ceases to be amazing. I gotta do you guys separately, otherwise I won't get Svala's headshot.
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm ready.
Oh boy. That's fine. I've got two snipers. I think we're safe.
What? Do I have to get them all?
100% chance to hit, 96% chance for a headshot. Oh, that's unfortunate. However, for him, unfortunately, he's gone into a much worse area. Had you let my snipers killed you, might not have dealt with so much pain. That can't be it. No. I don't believe it. There we go.
Yes, sir. Targeting enemy.
Great. Here comes trouble.
That's fine.
Here I go again.
Ready, sir.
Wow, you can't even... Was that a ting from hitting the supports for whatever this is?
Yes, sir.
That's a nice little bit of detail, if that's what that was.
Here they come.
Hello, you.
I've aborted the attack.
Yeah, we didn't expect you to live too long. Actually, Ash, you need to reload. I gotta pay a lot better attention to,
yes, sir.
Heading Ash's down. Ammo stores. Yeah, Chang, you don't exactly have the best observation. Heroes is probably better than yours. And we already know Heroes kinda, I was good with one, but I think we're gonna go back around here. Svala?
I'm ready.
15? Really? Oh, you might...
No way.
Really? Okay. Again?
I see one.
There we go.
What?
I'm ready.
Done. What's next? Ready, sir.
Go on watch.
He's gone.
Oh, they're going through their own incendiary grenades.
Yes, sir.
Wargots are not very intelligent. There we go.
My attack is screwed. Morning.
Oh boy. Again, there goes the Wargot going through their own incendiary grenades. You'd figure they'd be like, hey, maybe I should wait a little bit and, you know, not do that.
My attack is screwed.
Wow. You guys didn't do very good on that one, did you?
Yes, sir. Right.
No power armor yet. Heading As out. Always, my main concern is the power armor. It will Ready. Always be the power armor.
Ready, sir.
I think at this point, though, everything's dead. Or there's, you know, the power armor's in here stuck and can't move. Which, I'm fine with that.
Done.
Because it's not like killing it's going to actually get me anything. Yeah, not much of anything. No injuries, though. Sam was actually the best shooter. That's somewhat surprising. Ash leveled. You need more dexterity, but we're really not too worried about that. Commando? Yeah, I don't really care about that bonus either. Willpower would get you more with this. Gets you more psi power, not that you need that. Yeah, let's do that, because it doesn't really matter. Point of agility. And Leo can train as a level 2 trooper, and get that all very, very well-to-do rifle bonus. You're actually incredibly average, Leo. Like, you're not a bad soldier, it's just you don't have a specialty. That's your problem. To be fair, that's my fault. It is. Hyper Energy Labs are done. Ruby's done training. Level 3 trooper. Dodge bullets, heal stun, rifle bonus, rocket equipment. What do you need for gunmen? Just 2 points of strength? Well, let's send you to train. Bring Ruby back in. And there we go. Fix everything. So Leo's training. Blanca, we're still waiting on the stuff for that. You're training as a gunman. You're training as a level 3 technician, which I still don't even have for Alice. You just need a dexterity point, though, but it's going to be a while. Level 15, 16 is basically the limit for this point of the game. They probably won't level until, like, the next part of the game happens. Vance Cloak Blueprints? That's good, because that means I can get rid of all of my detection labs. All of them. So demolish that, and we are going Hyper Energy Weapon Labs. Mostly to get the Energon. Once I get Energon, I can start using the plasma rifles that I don't quite have yet. I'm still building those, but I'm going to need them. Magos. No, I still need the detection factories, don't I? Yeah, I still do. Thermal sights, mostly. Underbarrel laser sights, too, so yeah, that we're not destroying any of those. I was thinking about it, but never mind. And psionic labs... Detection labs, there we go. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I kind of want to make more basic weapon labs, but I need the hyper energy. Energy weapon labs? Do I need that still? I don't think so. But let's leave that. Actually, let's add in the basic implant labs. Not a great idea, considering I could just, you know, put hyper energy here, but at the same time, I do want Blanca to be useful at some point. Yeah, I think that's everything. So if I go to research, detection labs should not show up at all. Good. Getting there slowly. 4 hours for that, that's good. 5 hours for that. I still don't know why I'm holding on to one of those. I need to check that. I checked mostly the ones that, mostly did the detection lab, just because it's like, ooh, I can get rid of this soon. Basic cyborg implants, that means the next one is right around the corner. And yeah, this is going to take a while. Oh, that arm actually... Oh, the leg and the arm actually speed each other up. That's interesting. Is that everything for this? I don't remember. I wasn't really going to check that since I hadn't even finished the first research yet. Advanced Psi weapons, good. And, well... 12 hours, 12 hours, 18, 17, and 12. It's gonna be a while. What is that, four and change days? 3.5, 4, whatever it is. It's gonna be a bit, still. Yep, I know all about that game. Oh, NATO AP is done. Good. I know I've mentioned this multiple times, but I don't really know how much I need to make ammo anymore. Do I have... You have a thermal sight. Hero doesn't have a thermal sight, but we don't care about Hero. Yeah, we have a thermal sight. There. No. I actually want to put that on, please. Ruby? Yeah, we can give this to Ruby. Karen would probably be a better choice, but that's fine. We'll make more later. It's not like the game's gonna be like, oh, you've made four, that's enough. Really? Oh, it's another track mission. Because I've noticed, I've mentioned that these are rare, but yeah, there's two cultist things. That's why we're getting this. Good. How much, high tech is that? 96. I said about 100? Yeah. Actually, no, I said about 60 over here, so 89. That's a lot more than I expected. Go murder things. Ronfar, how much longer do you... 20 hours. Leo has 13, Karen has a day and 20, of course, 14 for you. And we can't really do anything about you, Blanca. Last name's Hammerfall? Sounds like a dwarf name. It does, though, right? Like, I'm not...
The Masters... Wah-wah-ta! Bahari!
Yes. Mission number 85. This is a sniper level.
Again?
I kinda wish we had Ronfar with us, but, you know... I can't do anything about it now.
Ready, sir.
Yes, sir.
Again?
Alice, huh? And Ruby. Just watch, Ash.
What do you want me to do?
Oh, Alice. Oh, look at you guys.
I'm ready.
What?
Sam? Start working on that power armor, Svala. I need you to go over here. Can you guys shoot any of this stuff from here? Kind of.
Look out.
That's fine.
Yes, sir.
Why do I have two Svalas? I should not have two Svalas. Oh well.
Look, over there. What?
Alice, we need you over here.
Yeah, I see.
Screw you.
Yeah, Svala, just you need to work on this. We need to get rid of that power armor.
Again?
Like yesterday.
Attack aborted.
Orders, Commander?
And you guys honestly we need to move Chang ever so slightly.
Here we go.
So he doesn't shoot Hero in the back. I don't think Hero would appreciate that. Chang, could you move, please? Cultist hits Ruby, that's fine.
Ready or not, here
I am. No. Let's not go in front of people.
Well, what do we have here?
We've got a lot of things, actually. I need that power armor gone.
I'm ready. What?
Get rid of you. Svala? Why are we selecting Svala? I want her to keep headshotting the power armor, please.
He moved farther away, Commander.
Really? Come up the hill a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I've got him.
That was looking bad, but it looks like we're okay now.
No way. Awaiting command. Attack.
Screw you. My attack is screwed. Aborted.
Ash is doing bugger all, but this is a very bad map for him, so that's fair enough, you know?
Huh?
Attack aborted.
Orders, Commander?
My attack is screwed.
Unlikely.
Attack aborted.
My attack is screwed.
I've aborted the attack.
That's not everything.
Yes, sir.
That's actually really surprising.
Good to go. Done.
Yes, sir.
I mean, considering how many things we killed, I figured that would have been the end of the mission.
Now.
But apparently there is one psionic behind us.
Done. What's next?
Look out.
Okay, there's two
attacking
cultists
fire.
Behind us. He's unconscious. Psionic is dead.
What now?
I'm ready. No way.
What do we have?
Jeez. I didn't actually expect this many things on this map. Especially after the jeez. Alice, could you murder him, along with Svala too? Those guys are brandishing katanas and whatnot.
Great, here comes trouble.
What do you need?
This is actually getting a little bit insane here.
What? My attack is screwed. Aborted.
Is that it? Thank you. That was actually a lot of stuff. 762 AP, JR's Darwinum stimulant, not that I've ever used. I don't actually remember what they do. That was a lot of enemies. Nobody leveled. Of course not. Nobody's injured, though. That is the main thing. In fact, that didn't take very long. Implant labs done. Good. 16 hours. I need to whittle that down a little bit more, methinks. But then again, once that's done, it's not like I'm going to make a whole lot of them. I just need the research so I can use Blanca. Hyper Energy Weapon Labs. Good. How is the research over here? 4 hours for that, 4 hours for that. And then we're going Energon. We are going straight to Energon. There's actually quite a few researches to do in here, and most of them aren't visible yet, but the Energon we definitely do need. Mostly because these are on their way. I only have one energy weapon factory. Can I... Actually, Stuttgart, you have a bunch... You have all the advanced things. Can we... Let's see. Stuttgart, let's get rid of... let's check to see if we can make it first. RPG? Yes, we can. Just to speed that up a little bit. Just a little. I don't need it that badly. But anyway, next time, more UFO Aftershock. Again, this part of the game is really, really grindy. But we're getting stuff done, we're getting experience for people, we're using ammunition, I guess. We have a healthy amount left, though. So I'm not really worried, but we're gonna keep making it because of obvious reasons. Probably don't need any more of that, but again, I'm gonna keep making it. So anyway, next time, more UFO Aftershock. Until then, maybe I'll stop waiting and just take over the rest of North America. We'll see.